a mental model of my life now. Mental model of my life now, I would have to say, is a quagmire of paradox, perplexions, pain, and ill-timed, fleeting occasional pleasures. Not the sustaining kind, but the numbing kind. Chock full of paradoxes wrapped up in bulk and put away. Their presence only adding to daily confusion, exhaustion from the tyrannies, the urgent things, never done or not done well enough to warrant progress or peace of mind between two worlds, between two minds, in this one cursed head, creates, disconnects, and regrets not good enough, it says. The mind, meanwhile, key parts compromised, fight or flight, all day, all night. In constant battle, internal, sometimes external, the disconnecting, a descent, slower, lower, less and less clear between lucid moments, detached at best and worst. Though this mind, through struggle, seems cursed, will not give up or give in to the internal indictments, will not quit. Amidst the struggle of poverty, compassion wins. Another day to begin again. Another day to begin again. We all want love and laughter instead of that darned pain. When all is lost and we feel alone, rich and poor alike, we long for safety and a home. See, we are all so much in the same boat. We want to be seen and heard. A bank account can't define self-worth. You and me, we can unlock hope. No longer at the end of our rope when connection replaces fear. Where we can laugh or shed a tear when no longer an island. All alone. Why look how far we've come, how much we've grown. Though I've still such a long way to go, I've learned I'm not traveling alone. Finding strength in each other, finding a new sense of hope. When everyone comes to the table, there's so much possibility for the haves and the have-nots and all in between. Thankful to have had this time, you wise investigators by my side, to learn and be together, finding hope and a newfound peace.